weekend. Those of you who haven't had the pleasure to hear Central Bucks Fest choir before, it's always an honor to be on stage with them. My name is Sperry. I'm currently the choir director at State University in Portland, Oregon. I used to teach at Miami of Ohio here for the past 10 years. And I met Dr. Orr, who does these choirs, because he is probably our country's greatest champion of living with those performers. He has commissioned over 357 pieces from living with those for these choirs, meaning has been responsible for the creation of 350 pieces of performers, which is, I commission a lot of pieces, it's about 320 pieces more than I've commissioned so far. It's a really amazing thing to commission some of my music. And I was supposed to go on tour with the choirs last year. They were singing a lot of our pieces, and circumstances came up and I couldn't go. And this year, as a musician further, I focused on music with Stephen Hatfield, Canadian composer and arranger of world music and other cultures, similar to what I do. And unfortunately, Stephen is very, very sick. I've heard him sick just recently, and got notified of the information of the theaters. I wasn't able to make it last year. I've come back this year and work on these pieces, as well as one of my own pieces. Again, I met her a few years ago at a concert in Miami, and I heard her sing this Sundance that you're about to hear. And I thought the melody was just gorgeous. She sang it by herself, accompanied by two marimbas playing chords. And I asked her if I could use a choral version of this, and she said, "Absolutely." She thought that would be great. And first, I produced a version for the Miami Men's Glee Club. Singing essentially the marimba parts, and we took it to New York, and she sang her solo while the men at the chorus accompanied instead of marimbas. And then after that, I thought, well, maybe we'll do a version just for chorus. And so I did. I actually did two versions, one for the Miami University Men's Glee Club, and the male chorus version, and one for these choirs, for the Central Bucks West Chamber Choir, for mixed voices. And that's what you're going to hear now, a purely choral version of what is originally Native American solo melody. When Ute Sundance and he tried since this melody at the beginning of the year to move past all the things that have gone wrong, all the bad memories of the previous year, and move into a new sunrise and feel cleansed in the new book. Oh, you're going to hear it twice. Valerie's going to sing it by herself first. Now,
releases it in a kind of radical ceremony.